Hey, what's up everyone? Mike here, and this is the Orsley Flexi Slim for the Nexus 6. This is available through Orsley.com or Amazon.com. With a Prime account, you can get this shipped to you within 2 days for $8. It does come in four different colors, black, white, red, and blue, and I do in fact have the black unit. Now, it's a very simple package with the Orsley branding on the back. It does have a removable flap on the bottom. Very nice packaging, easy to get out of there like that. There is no screen protector included, just a simple insert to show you what it would look like if you don't have your unicorn yet. Now keep in mind, a lot of people are getting the Midnight Blue, which is a fingerprint magnet. It looks like a greasy mess back there. This is a very nice matte type design, so it does not collect fingerprints at all. Very, very nice in that regard. It's not going to collect too many scratches as well, and it offers a pretty decent amount of grip and texture. Very, very slim profile, probably one of the slimmest cases you can purchase for the Nexus 6, so keep that in mind as well. It is a silicone-based material. It is not rubber by any means. It won't collect lint in your pockets as well, so keep that in mind. Very, very nice case. In fact, check that out. It shows off your branding as well. Let's go ahead and just pop it in here. Very, very simple. Pops it right in. Look at that. That is pretty slick, right? And we'll go ahead and just take a look. 3.5 millimeter headphone jack is cut out perfectly, and it's so thin at 0.5 millimeters that if you do have a wider jack, probably won't be much of an issue just sticking it on top there. Not going to interfere too much like most cases where you have to modify accordingly. You can see that the actual camera cutout is pretty solid. Now it is a little wider than most, but that's because it is so thin, it does tend to sway a little bit here or give a little bit, so they did take into account that you might have the Kung Fu grip wire taking pictures or holding the device, and they don't want you having any interference with that dual LED ring flash, so that's very nice. Same thing with the microphone, no interference there, it's cut out appropriately. Keep in mind that it is so thin, you can still feel that dimple with just a little bit of pressure, so very nice feature on top of being able to see the entire back. Keep in mind, no branding. The branding is actually right here, and it is smooth. It is not embossed or raised by any means, so that is very nice, subtle branding. You do have your micro USB on the bottom, and I will show you, in fact, with the stock Motorola supplied cable, no issue plugging that in. Cutout is great all the way around. Now this is 360 degrees of protection. It is going to provide protection all the way around, so keep in mind, if you do access your SIM card slot frequently, still very easy to get in there. You can take the case off within a couple seconds, put it back on, no issues. Very, very nice. The only thing exposed is your power and volume rockers. Now keep in mind, there are complaints on reviews and certain websites about this being very flush, which I can show you it is in fact very flush with the buttons. So it is a little difficult at first anyway to figure out where your power button is in relation to your volume up or volume down. Until you get used to it, that might be a little bit of a complaint. You know, no big deal. It's not a deal breaker for me, but keep it in mind, you know, it is very flush and it will be hard to determine. There is no divider. There is also a very little bulge, you know, a slight bulge here because it is so thin, but nothing a hairdryer can't fix within a few seconds. Tighten that right up with some heat. Very, very nice case. It does have a lip all the way around. Nothing substantial though, not very much lift. It is pretty much flush with your speaker grill, so keep that in mind. If you do have a tempered glass protector as well, it might be pretty flush with the lip as well, but it's still going to provide some protection from dings and minor scratches. It is still protecting the aluminum all the way around. Very, very nice 360 degrees of protection. Very nice slim profile, 0.5 millimeters. There is no bulk whatsoever. This is great feeling in the hand. Very nice little grip here, not anything substantial by any means, but it does provide a lot more grip than regular usage on the back of the Nexus 6. Very, very nice case. I can definitely recommend this for $8 if you are a minimalist looking for the simplest, thinnest case available. The only negative, if you call it a negative, is the power and volume buttons are a little difficult to locate, but once you get the hang of it, no issue. And it does not, you know, interfere with the functionality by any means. It's very simple to still use those buttons and turn it off. You just have to, you know, get used to it and you're good to go. Definitely like this case. I'm going to be trying it out throughout the week. Very, very nice. Like I said, Orsley.com, Amazon.com, with Prime account, $8 shipped to you within 2 days. Cannot beat it. Keep in mind, Orsley is located in the UK, so if you do purchase from them, it might take a while to get it. Like I said, white, black, red, and blue are your color options. Very, very nice. If you are looking for different cases in terms of durability from drop protection, check out Orsley's other cases and other options. They do have more available. Anyways, guys, if you like this, definitely give me a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel as I have more videos on the way in the future. Until then, peace.